Here we have a 1990 Ducati 750 Sport. The cam belts have just been changed on it. It has a little under 10,000 miles on it. 9,370 something, I believe. It's had the Weber carburetors removed and Mikuni carburetors installed, so it has a dual Mikuni carburetor set up. It's a good looking bike. It has a few blemishes in the paint, but for a 30-year-old bike, it's in rather good shape.